New information this morning in a Des Moines home invasion. It happened around 9:30 Tuesday night in the 2100 block of Leland Avenue. Police tell us one woman is hurt. There's no update right now on her condition. They also say a car was stolen from the home. We're waiting to learn if police have identified any suspects in this case.